Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So in this video we'll see about Amazon and the stellar lumens. So I have read an article recently which is about Amazon making plans or getting bigger than what they are used to be, and every popular technology they have in their own hands. So right now they have registered some domains like Amazon Ethereum, Amazon Bitcoin and some more sites. So the news is that they want to have some more payment system, so secure or something like Bitcoins or Ethereum in their platform. So you can see that Amazon is there, Amazon Fresh is there, Amazon Prime Video is there, and there are lots of departments with Amazon. So they need a quick payment system. They cannot rely on credit card, debit card anymore, or they are already using the Amazon gift cards. But when people wanted to move to cryptocurrency, they want something to support them. So the news is that Stellar Lumens would be the cryptocurrency, favorite cryptocurrency for Amazon, because Bitcoin is not used by many portals. As you know, the commission charges, the charges for using Bitcoin cost to around $20. So they will be using some coins like Digibyte or Stellar Lumens, which cost very less fraction compared to Bitcoin. So this is somebody who has written on Steemit. Steemit is a platform where you can pay the writers with Steem coins. So this is the news which came in 2 months before. So they are in the idea of introducing this Stellar Lumens. So if you look at the price of Stellar Lumens, it's going to cost you around like 0.2727 cents right now. So this is a good investment. So if you can get this coin right now, this is going to be very good. So I think this news will come in the end of the month. So you can see that the price is 0.275 right now. So it is trading on Poloniex, Bittrex, on and all popular cryptocurrency exchanges. So if you have some extra money, you can just invest in it right now and hold it for long term. So this is a competitor to Ripple. If you have read the history of this coin, this is a competitor to Ripple. So when Ripple is looking for banks, financial institutions, Stellar is going to look for individual users. So if they get Amazon, this is going to be a boost for them, and you can see the prices jumping, moving up higher. So I'm not sure the total supply compared to Ripple, but this would be definitely less than Ripple, and there is a huge opportunity for price increase up to like 10 times. So stay invested.